On the other side of the valley, there's a settlement. On the top of the mountain, there's a Palestinian village. And there's also the wall that is passing through this land that is not really between two frontiers, but sort of a new frontier.
The monastery was built in the 19th century, and it houses a community of monks that have been living here for 100 years. The project of the wall passing through the valley was designed in the year 2001.
They started Friday gatherings where they would meet to protest the wall. But what is actually interesting is that they were protesting the cultural claim of nature. And this point is often forgotten in our part of the world.
The dry walls are from the Roman period, and they actually followed the topography lines of the valleys. There are several stone castles that punctuate the valleys, and they become one with the landscape. The project for the V&A is a meditation space where the local community and the citizens of Bethlehem could come and meditate around the landscape. The idea that we are trying to develop is to have a structure that is self-supported but very light. So it's a sort of a stone dentil, and the structure reflects the organic forms of these retaining walls through the identity of each one of the bricks that we're developing. And this relates to the anchoring actually of the structure within the landscapes, how it would create a very strong relation with the earth and the coloring of the soil.